Ready, aim, fire.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. We have eyes on them.
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his...
The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level. automatic mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
You achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this battle. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh God!
What does
It's not... God!
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Creek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross has the package! We can't lose her!
Cover me! Contact!
She's gone!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. The remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first.
For a month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Need more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. To clear the way a bit. I could use the water somehow. One more support left. still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. careful out there.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.